This is the gas inflation of a 109-person Marinar craft. Luciano's screwing around, and Gio is ready to pull the painter line. How long do you think it takes to inflate a 109-person Marinar craft? Come on, Luciano. And away we go. Approximately a minute and a half. That's how long it takes to inflate that into that. Or one of these containers also turns into that. And then if you go inside the raft, you'll see Gio throwing out the water. There's also... Those are the paddles. Food and water for 109 people. That's that.